The Warriors lost another All-Star because of an injury. Before Klay Thompson left Game 6 of the NBA Finals against Toronto because of a left leg injury, he returned to the court to make a pair of potentially critical free throws. Thompson's injury stemmed from landing awkwardly after drawing a foul on a dunk attempt with 2:22 left in the third quarter. Thompson clutched his left leg immediately and needed help getting up. Moments after Jordan Bell and Jonas Jerebko helped Thompson to the locker room, Thompson returned to the court. He made the pair of foul shots for a 85-80 lead. Warriors coach Steve Kerr then subbed Thompson out, and he walked to the locker room on his own. The Warriors ruled him out though for the rest of the game. Thompson was captured getting around with crutches. The Warriors are already missing Kevin Durant, who had surgery on Wednesday to repair the ruptured Achilles tendon he suffered in Game 5 on Monday. Thompson also missed Game 3 after feeling tightness in his left hamstring at the end of Game 2.